Bruh, enemy boat's right there. Beside us.
Cuz, he has an ascendant saddle. That Tyranodon was like, yeah, right, I ain't fucking dying. Must be a good...
Bro, we're in the Ralph right now, we're in the Ralph. We're responding to that now. What
the hell was that?
They got a door open. They got one door open.
You can't tell me they've been storing that shit here.
They know they're
gonna be there. Yo, we got any hot chicken up here?
Well, it's a tech war out here. Bro, when is that sword coming? The tech sword.
Yo, I don't even know where to go. I'm scared. I'm trying not to die.
Yeah.
Yo,
if we had that, it would be like some Star Wars.
Wait, ask him what?
Who's helping with the war?
Where's that guy who's placing the spell? I just want to find a tech vault. Element vault.
Yeah, the only time Ryan gets on is when we're in war or we gotta do boss fights.
Dang, yeah, that's a lot. That's a big turret tower. Night.
What?
It's behind you.
I'm gonna get 20 bucks.
Well, I'm here.
Where are you at, Ryan? I'm right here where you found my body. I'm right under your red. I'm right under red. Oh, I see you.
Right here.
Shit, sorry. Where are we going? It's because when you join, that's when they blow up C4s.
Wanting me to leave that trash can open?
Oh yeah, I can close it.
Or should we
pet? Okay, the next time, because Denver fools are going to start farming.
What? What'd you say?
Close the trash can.
Someone's right there with a tech rifle.
Oh.
He's on the ride.
Ryan, you get me that tech rifle and I can shoot it. If you can kill him.
No, there's two of them shooting tech rifles at the Dante.
I need one, but those turrets are gonna kill me.
They're moving back and forth, so I can't snipe them. I wish I had a ghillie. Like, I see both of them. Oh, I killed him.
Oh, that was dragon skill. Yeah, he sniped
saving
them.
Saving that clip.
Get his bag.
Fuck. These turrets are brutal.
Ryan, you got it?
No, I died. He has a lot of... He has a lot of turret ammo. He had one element. That's what I saw.
Did you die by a turret or someone shooting at you?
turret, I think.
Shit.
Cause it was just shooting, it was shooting me slow, just like one bullet, and killed me.
Yeah, Genesis already got it.
Bro, I just clicked it. That's going to the montage.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my wyvern and get this, the meat that he needs.
Alright, go back to base and just check around.
Yeah, because I gotta check on my T-Rex anyways.
Yeah, I need an imprint, by the way.
Tony,
yeah, take care of
him here.
All right,
I'm going.
Tony,
I know, I'm going. I
was
charging my phone.
Why did you give me two Thorny
Dragon
Saddles?
Joker? Joker, you hear that? You got the...
I have no idea.
When is that montage coming out?
Everything is. I have a forest in my room.
Gee, I'm getting shot at. You don't understand the base we're hitting. Like before you would see it, me doing nothing, but now we're actually...
Oh shit. Hey, look at Rex. I just froze.
Did someone get the tick stuff? Nice.
No, I can't go. Go. No.
Oh, there's a player right there. There's a player.
No.
Watch out, not there's a player on the right of that gate.
He's gay. Let's see if I can find his body.
Turrets are hitting us when we try to loot it.
What's up? Oh yeah, I did go to... Yeah. I didn't do shit, there's nobody. No one actually came at all. Yeah. That's why I love Sundays. You just chill there, like... I just sat there on the computer, using the computer.
Bro, I need to bring armor.
Ryan, there's someone's body straight ahead. He's wearing gear.
I know that there's turrets shooting us.
Oh, enemy Rex.
Someone on it?
Yeah, someone's on it. Watch out, that's just charging.
Yeah, move up.
Ryan, go get that body. Everyone's distracting. Someone's trying to get it. No. Ryan, there's a body to the right, like by the turret tower.
Bro, I almost got it, except it was lagging, so I pushed transfer all, so they didn't come.
Try again.
Bro, no, I have like a little bit health. I have like 5 health.
Someone's shooting with a tech thing. Find them. Shit, DJ got the tech rifle. Does anyone have medical brew so I could go get it?
Bro, they're flying the boat. catch them, then they'll get it from the boat. Bro, I have 5 health.
I honestly don't even know where I'm shooting at. It's just lagging hard.
Yeah, I thought... Do you have any good armor I can use for a second? There's a body with tech stuff and I'm trying to get it, but I'm getting shot by turret.
Me and Ryan are tag teaming, dude. We're the best team over here.
And it's sleeping. Not like spreading out, it's just stuck shooting this bot one by one.
Fuck, I'm stuck. There's a couple tech rifles, we're gonna get that.
Yeah, we're trying to get that. I'm getting medical boost.
Hey, you need that shit, Ryan, so you can just run in there and keep spamming medical boost.
I'm gonna get
Okay, I am in the base. You said the Black Forge?
Ryan, Sleeping Giants got the body. He ran down the behemoth gates.
Okay, I was just getting health. That was needed. Bro, he was going back and forth and I just shot him.
Here, I'm gonna get out for a bit. I'll get out of the wharf. Shit, I'm lagging hard, dude. My YouTube video crashed.
Hey, nice.
What?
Are you getting out? Are you coming to the base or what are you doing?
Sleeping Giants right here.
Bro, he's just tanking it.
Yeah. They're looting. Ryan, hang on, I'm gonna get his body.
I know, I'm beside you.
Guard me. Oh, this guy's a noob.
Need some medical boost. Alright, get this. Get it.
Hang on. I'm trying to get the long neck. Ryan, just get everything from this guy's body. Where'd you drop the medical boost?
I got food. Yeah, get it. I'll drop it. Does medical brew give you hunger?
It gives you back your health.
I need hunger.
Here, I'm gonna drop some rare flowers. Where are you?
Under the,
Come back over here. Come back over here.
All right, I'm putting a medical brew in my slot. We need the canteen when we're by the ocean. I tell you, gone.
Here, Ryan, before he comes back out again, here. I'm gonna drop 100 flowers. Yeah. I need to go back to the boat. I'm gonna put the long neck. So I have another long neck.
Okay, I'm on my last long neck. Yeah,
I have another Mastercraft long neck, so I'm gonna put it back. Where's our boat? Oh, it's right here. It's the shitty one.
Dude, that's where I caught that guy at. I was just right here.
Yeah, I know. I saw him too. I thought he was part of Genesis. That's why I didn't shoot, but he was looting him.
Wait. Dude, I was there at that night. Empty. I was the only one there. Damn, tomorrow?
Did anyone get my sword? I put it in the storage boxes, I think. Ah.
Where's my wife in that?
I'll text you. Is Daha Joe one of ours? Dally Joe Gray. D-A-L-L-A-A. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, every loot from the boat, just leave it in there, then we all just share it later.
Yeah, I didn't.
Yeah, don't grab stuff.
I was like, that guy had a ride show. I thought it was one of them. Yeah.
I'm almost out of sniper bullets.
Bro, I'm up close right now.
Watch out for that kick, crazy kick.
It wasn't last week, but the week before, I always
just
like five.
Bro,
not the
dude.
I slammed hard, not the
nine.
Yeah, me,
real.
The
phone got my long
neck. It was empty.
No, well, was it a Mastercraft or no?
I just put one right now back in there.
I don't know if it's the guy, you know how I looted him and he kept telling me to get his stuff to get the bruise?
Yeah.
I don't know where they're all at.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
What was that? Someone shot a rocket? Oh, they go to that place. Bro, I'm
oh shit, he fucked up the tire. Damn, he fucked up the rope. That shit was in a knot. It was all... Dude, I just... Fuck. I just bought him that too. He doesn't even know which one to buy.
There's a
look.
Hog! There's a hog! Kuya, there's a hog coming.
Bought it for him, dude. By work. Oh, no, no, where was it? No, it was by Petco. I got it at Petco for like $7.
How are we gonna...
Yeah, but he doesn't like the tire.
He bites the tire, but he doesn't really bite that much. He bites the rope.
Bro, I can't even move.
It's not too small, but not that big. I saw it from the bottom, like from the side.
Kind of
looks
about to just run out of this chaos
right now. Nice there, it looks kind of, it's like in between. Dude, you know the Venice there
in front of Mercy?
Oh, the one with the people
that
I
skate
with,
he ollied
it.
How? Actually,
you gotta
go like
sideways. No, the door was open, so it was...
Dude, this was lagging hard.
Yeah. So he just went straight. Dude, as soon as he
ollied
it, like his...
Bruh, I can't even move.
Oh, he landed it?
Yeah.
Let me pause it.
Dude, I did it right away or not? He rolled up probably like 4 or 5 times. And then he just...
Hell nah, I'm gonna wait out here. That shit's lagging hard.
I turned back and I see him like, oh shit, he's going full speed.
No, don't grab anything. We ain't trying to get into another argument.
Shit.
Unless it says Sleeping Giants, you can grab it, but if it doesn't, don't grab it. If you see it all bag on the floor.
Okay, who is... Yo, I got a pig that says F12K. Who would want? That's not it. Haley. I can see one taking.
Ryan, you're good there? Or are you getting shot? Oh, you got shot.
Try to get my stuff. Nice.
It's gonna be hard.
If like a giga goes over there, try to get my stuff.
That day was fun. I was with him, and he's like, oh, go to shoot you quick. I'm like, yeah. And I was holding it, and he goes, oh shoot. I'm like, wow.
I can't get it, Ryan.
Mine just got that other one, but I need a sniper.
I wish you could bring someone's body, like whistle someone's dead body. Get over here.
Just hold it. Right now, don't forget what. Like, he's gonna come back. I'm like, alright. Dude, we're coming back after him, like, dude, I think he left. We're there for like an hour. We're screaming, I'm like, nah, I'm stealing this shit. I'm taking it home. Yeah, I changed the name and everything. That's good. He's like, after he came back to school, I went to his date. He's like, hey, you guys, my speaker got stolen. I put it on Snapchat. He's like, my speaker stolen. Dude, I'm like, oh, dude, this kid's a dumbass. I do not remember.
So we can't take any of our allies' stuff that.
I don't know.
Their stuff.
Dude, he didn't even ask me. I don't even think he knew I was holding it. But he told me that he's like, here.
Oh, I got your body. I got your body, Ryan. Don't get the weapon. I got your body.
After I was with Andrew's friend, with them, so it was like four of us. And then we're waiting for him.
Why are you? I'm on the, by the wyvern.
I'm right here where you died at. Right here by the gates.
I'm rising.
After he left. Yeah, he just forgot.
Making sure no one loots your body.
Dude, we're just laughing at that shit. We're like, how the hell did we get after he's like, so...
Hold up, I need to get up here.
Because I was shit, we're going to snitch it now. So I'm like, hey, you guys want to share it? Like, within the three of us? And he goes, yeah. I'm like, all right, hey, who's taking it home first? And after he's like, oh...
Yeah, Ryan, I'm guarding it. You niggas over here coming.
I was seeing my head, I'm like, nah, I should take it home. Because what about if they take it with them and they're bringing it back? I'm like,
there you go.
After I was home, I'm like, nah, you know, I was just taking home, guys. I'd be like, alright, then meet back tomorrow. Like, kept that shit. And they brought it back.
67 and, players. Enough.
Yeah, but I'm very connected, so I just turn on my YouTube and just think. Yeah, I turn on my YouTube, so I don't have it.
Ooh, that turret's going in. Get them, Tally. Bro, do you anyone see players? Yeah, tank that out, Turtle.
Where should I spawn at? The beach? Shit, I gotta find them drop, dude. Gotta wait for drop.
They're breaking turtles now.
I just ate, but...
I got a grenade. I want to throw it at something.
Throw it over the gate, Chai.
No, I don't want to hit no one by accident.
There's turtles back there.
I'm like, oh shit, 8 bucks. Yeah. Shit, wow.
That was like an earthquake now.
Maybe you just got a bird or a wyvern. Oh shit. Can I ride your wyvern to go to the drop?
Whoa.
Dragon.
Bruh, it's so laggy.
Yeah,
exactly, yeah, Broncos are coming.
Like oval, kinda.
Guys, it's super laggy.
Yeah. It's like different from all the other songs. Yeah.
But what are the players like at now? They have another Giga coming. Every Giga coming. There's, yeah. He's coming down mid. That's a hat. Oh, his player's in. The player's on it.
My car speaker? The GBL?
He went through the building. He's behind that blue building now.
I'm scared to accidentally shoot something that's already bleeding that it dies.
Dude, I still can't believe he doesn't remember giving me that shit. I just laugh every time I think about that.
Red, you mind if I use your Terra just to see real quick up in the air? Shit. Who's that? Is that dragon up there? Are you up the cliff, dragon?
Oh, that's me.
Oh no.
Oh man, I'm gonna drop right now.
I'm up on the hill.
Shit, it's getting epic over here. Shit.
I lagged out middle. I'm in the hill. Sweet. Not weak. Nice.
Trying to find. I can't find your body. It's lagging too much. Fuck.
I didn't like it. So it was like a little girl annoying me.
How was it?
Have you watched it or not?
Ramnik, you think our base would be strong enough to hold this much amount of hours? Alright, we claim this island then?
They only can hold up this long because they're dupers.
And then I saw that he started bleeding from his nose, so he stopped.
Jason, yeah, he started bleeding.
Can you get my body?
Yeah, even if you just...
But like, nah, he hit him good because Jason... Did the come out after that? Nah, but like, Jason, like, he hit him good because Jason the whole night was like, had a headache.
Oh, shit.
But yeah, Jason, like, you can hear like somebody say like, get Jeffrey! And like, when they say that, you just see Jason go, bah! And then you just see like, him go flying back.
Yeah.
He's my friend. He's like a basketball player, but this is not a
fight. Shit, like, I can tell. Nobody wanted to fight me, dude.
I was like,
because
I
wanted
to fight this boxing night. And like, I'm telling everybody, like, oh, like, we're just trying to go, like, just trying to fight. Everybody's like, oh, no, not me. It's like, hurry up, bitch. I want to fight. I was like begging people, bro. I was like, come on, dude. Like, let's fight. Like, I'm not
going to
go hard on you or anything.
Yeah.
Like, nah, like,
are cool. You talking?
Like,
did you get my body?
Because like everybody was like pussies.
But they'll fight Jason?
In the Giga.
Calling Mario. Chloe!
Nobody wanted to fight, dude. I was like, what the fuck, dude? Just fight. And like, nobody was fighting, so like, these two kids were fighting because they're like the same size.
Dang, yeah. The Broncos look so hurt.
But they're like, skinny. And they're going like third round. Or they already did like two rounds, and they're about to do a third round. I was like, alright, like, I'm going to get my boxing gloves from the guys. I was like, alright, since like nobody wants to fight me, are you guys going to fight me both? Are you guys going to fight?
And
done. And they're like, since I didn't have my gloves, like, I was like, come on, like, this is
yo,
this
fucking
picnic.
You guys
both like, I don't care. And two of them, after, they were like,
I don't have any food.
Dude, I felt both of them.
Zero food.
Like, combos and shit, like, crazy combos. I was like, like, one kid.
Yeah, you're
like,
crazy.
Came in the back of the house. Oh, shit. And then, like, we're all fighting for like 3 minutes, like 3 minutes straight. I was fucking them all up, but I was just like, I only got hit like that one time in the head, and then another time where they got me right here. Now I was just like beating like shit out of them.
Get her back.
And then after, like,
it's funny.
Dude, there was like, I just like a combo on this kid so hard that like, I don't even remember what I did. I just remember going one, two, three. And after, like, I just remember me, like, going super fast and just breathing really quick. I just remember, like, wow. And, like, I just remember his ears, like, just going like this. And I just, like, stopped breathing, and I turned around, and then after the other kid, and I just started fucking up the other kid. And after, like, I'm like, all right, he's dead. And I'm like, ah! I just hit him like that with my, like, my wrist. And I hit him with my wrist and just fell back.
Whoa, dude.
I'm like, I'm God, dude. I'm not even like on my mom's life. That kid is so bad, like, on everything. Jason was there. You can even ask Jason.
Damn.
You can ask Jason. I just went.
Dude, you put myself on. Oh, Cardigan.
The kid is so bad, dude. I didn't knock him out or anything, but he was
what?
Too bad.
He like Batman.
I was just like. I just, like, next thing I know, like,
yeah.
My body was, like,
I was on Kaijin's foot, and I lagged like, out.
Were you the kid that turned that way?
What
was in that fight?
What?
I know I saw someone turn like that, fighting.
Did they...
I was Jason?
Did they blow up all those gates?
I saw someone. I thought it was you, because you just mentioned it right now.
No, but, like,
oh,
I was
no.
Saying that
shit,
I was, like, against these two kids, like...
That's Kaijin.
And, like, I knocked the kid down, like, I just meant...
Alright, could you stop? I need to get my stuff.
Sit down, bitch! Like, I was fighting both of them for like 3 minutes straight. I was like, just getting combos on them. And then after,
ooh,
at the end,
giving
they, like,
one
the
medical boo.
Like, and the kid is real bad, like, just dropped.
Okay.
So he didn't like, knock out or anything, but
he
like,
was
oh, no! It's just like, I shook him. Like,
hey, imagine.
You got
hey.
That nigga from surprise. He was
hey.
Like,
dude, not even mine. That's like, on God, on my mom. Like, you can't even, Jason was there. I'm glad Jason was there, because he was like, my wait.
Can you stop?
Like, dude, that was cool.
Try to get my...
Dude, hey.
And then there was like, my friend. Dude, I just remember hearing everybody go, oh! And like, I already remember everybody like, running up to me. And like, I just remember my friend like, telling me like, dude, if I was undressed, like, How'd you do that? Like, how would you do that? Like, if you were fighting me. I was like, I don't know. I just went,
it's like my instincts kicked in.
Hey, dude,
just
imagine.
Just
like, hey,
I thought Jason died in big day. You just go, one, two, and just turn. You pretend like a fake. You just go fake. But that shit can fuck you up, too. Because if you don't do it at the right time,
you get hit in the back of the
head. Like, you could just get, like, soft right in the head. And you're like, ah, fuck. But like, I was just like, I didn't know, like, because I was just beating the shit out of him. And then at the end, I was just like, alright.
Hey,
I didn't see him for, like, I just, like, since I was, like, midway like this, that fool just dropped, bro.
What's up, Tito?
What's up? Hey, imagine.
Sure?
Hey, imagine Kevin.
How are you? You good or what?
I just got...
Hi.
You been good?
Yeah.
So, what's up? Why are you dressed up?
But I hit the strip club.
Damn. Let me know what's up. I'm just kidding.
Hey, imagine, hey, Kevin, stop. I think he slapped
him
in his face.
And I was like, oh, you good? I thought I knocked him out because it was in the dark. I was like, bro, you good? And he's like, yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, I just want to sit down.
Hey, Kevin, I think,
no, but like,
shut the fuck up.
No, but you can ask Jason, dude. Like, I was walking both of them, like, by myself. I was just like, You could just hear it breathing, like, you know, I don't know if you guys feel me, like,
yeah.
I'm like, and then I would go to the next kid, and I was just like, I just remember hitting ribs, too, I was just like,
hey, he's just like this, hey, Kevin.
So can you go out here without getting shot?
Damn. But that little knockout, dude, I was so mad nobody recorded that. Dude, and I just remember everybody going like, oh. And I just remember them like running towards me, like nobody went to go help the fucking kid. I was like, please, dude.
Hey, Ken, I think you saw you doing
and then after I saw this other kid, Christian, he knocked me out.
What?
Like,
can
for
you
a
get
second, the, like fight,
go out of
we both went at the
shot.
Same time, but he's a longer reach. He's taller than me. He's like this tall. He's like this tall, so his reach to me was like.
Shit, don't worry.
Long. It was like long, like my hand was right here. And his face was like all over here, so like this. I was like, what the? And his reach was like touching me. So we both went in, and when I went in like this, I remember clipping him, but I remember him, like, my face was already like.
Because his fist could reach yours, huh?
It has a longer reach, like, by like 3 inches or something. So, yeah, like, he hit me in the jaw.
I
want to
kill more players.
Like,
you're like, mirrored up.
I was like, nah, then like, I fell back, and I got up, like, real quick. And I was like, damn, he shook me, motherfucker. And I was like, I just got back. Because, like, he was fighting somebody else, but he was nervous. So I was like, oh, like, if he fights me, he probably be nervous, too. But, like, we both went in at the same time, and I just felt like, yeah, my jaw still hurts right here.
I think that someone whistled the Bronx.
Yeah, like last time you had that freaking. Yeah. My mom's like, what's wrong with your face? And then you're like, I don't know.
Really?
I see a giant bump. Yeah, I saw you. You had like a big bump. And you're like, I don't know. I think I hurt myself.
I saw the Bronx over there.
His eye was like, well, this part of his cheek too was like this, so like a little bit swollen. You can see it like this on his eye.
Where?
I don't know, dude. It was a couple days ago. When they were here.
It was funny. It was nobody's party. It was like. It's like a holiday or something. But yeah,
see, like, the frogs. I'm gonna kill
boxing.
The frogs.
I was boxing the night before, remember?
Yeah, I know. Like, I saw. That's how I knew. That's why when you're like, oh, like I just got hurt. I was just like, nigga, I saw.
Hey, brother. What happened? I don't know.
One eye above.
I think
it's a little bump.
It's like, what? What happened to you, Kevin? Oh, I just a little bump. I'm late.
All right, Brian, be careful. Yeah, it's hotter in here than outside.
There's no food around here.
What happened to the boat?
To the what?
Can you help me kill those frogs? I'm shooting at the frogs.
Oh my god. Ryan.
What?
Behind you? To the left, like walk backwards and to the left, near the spikes, my body's right there, I died. Just guard my body or put it inside the metal base or something.
Get the other one, there's a purple one.
Does anyone have a bed? Just place it in their base, man. Fredo, what do we have to lose? We already lost our cave. Shit, let me run my mouth. Yeah, well. Now this should make you second think. Do you really want to build a base in Ragnarok in the cave? Is it trustable? Is it good? Could we trust that cave?
Who's Poke Giants? Is that our side, Poke Giants? Oh, I just fucking killed him. Shit.
Oh, yeah, but I'm watching your body. Can't see with the Broncos.
Okay. Ryan, you still have my stuff? I'm running to you.
It's in the metal base.
Thank you. Oh shit, there's a lot of people running to the metal base. Fuck off, cucks. Cocksuckers. The metal base right there has my body. Ryan moved my body in there. I think I just lagged out.
Who's this on a boat? I see somebody on a boat. Oh, that's Blue Man. Holy shit.
Can you hear Ryan?
That's right there. Right here.
Oh.
Can we go down there? Yes, we can. Oh, that's a good sniping spot. They have more Brontos over there. Hey, if you find ghillie suit, can you give me on it? Bruh. Someone's on the aloe, so I can't find the aloe.
No, that's a new guy there. Isn't it? Whose squid is this? Is this a friendly squid?
Wow. They still have a lot of tanks.
Deodon, where do you want the Deodon at? Anybody? Deodon? Not much. Pick these stacks. Or like 60. 60, not 60 stacks, but 60, that's it, just 60.
I got sniped.
Where?
I'm on the right over here by the Gigas.
Where? Oh, to the right?
I'm by KJ, Red.
Where's Red?
I'm on the very right.
Me neither. I'm streaming this and all I did was...
Okay, hey, yeah. I got picked up by a gay girl.
Kill me right now. Can you kill me? I'm gonna go spawn and then I'm gonna come back with me. Or what did your Giga eat? Did Giga eat any meat? Oh, dude, that's funny.
Where's the Giga? I'll write it.
I think I put something in there. Did I put the meat in there or do I still have that?
I'm trying to find this knife.
Oh, no. I have the meat on me.
So ready?
Hey, don't go in.
Don't go what?
Don't march. Don't take steps in there. Do not take steps in there.
Huh? What do you mean?
Don't put this shit on me.
For real?
I think they were going at it, bro.
Ah! Over there?
Over there.
You're stupid.
Oh, dude, I'm playing. What makes you think I'm freaking here?
All right, so just whatever, guys. Just wait till they walk out of it.
You can hear it?
Didn't you see me, like, take a step in? I'm trying to talk in code so they don't know what we're talking about. So, I took a step in. and
step back up.
I took a step in, and the only thing I saw was the man's hand on the breast.
Oh, that's disgusting.
And the woman just looking up. Yeah, and I kind of walked out. I think they think that their doors
closed. What, the heel?
I think they think. But
that's a red name.
Thank God for my quick reflex. So I was like, so I didn't see much. I don't want to see much, and I never ever want to see much again. So then, yeah, just.
Well, what are the?
Wait.
C1.
Where are you at, Ryan?
By the Bronto.
Just trying to save you guys some
time.
Some sadness.
One's running to the right, behind the building. One's behind that building.
Dude, I'm so...
Oh, he's right here.
They're scared to peek out.
With those plans,
I think they had a tattoo. I see another guy. See two people. On the right, someone's on the right by the left.
You got a guy out of here.
Look, so that gig is blocky.
Wow, they're behind you guys.
He got outraged.
Joker, where'd you die?
I didn't die.
It looks like it's rage. The one in the middle.
Oh.
Crazy kid.
The black Giga?
I just saw those red eyes and I started running. Did he just die? No, it's still taking.
Whose Giga's that? Oh, that shit's gonna die.
Where? Is it still getting shot by turrets? Oh yeah, I see it. I see the bed. I saw two people running. Now I can't find them.
What time? The raid is over?
No.
No.
We're just getting healed.
Damn, Red. How the hell? Oh.
Oh, they're shooting.
Where? I want it.
Who just placed that?
Nigga, I want one of those tech things.
Hey, snapped him one. Oh, it's a level 21. Hey.
You still streaming? Oh my god.
Yeah, the stream is pretty long.
You're gonna have to crop some of the stuff out.
Yeah, I just have it all like streaming and then I'll download it and crop it all out.
There was a Nubia.
Yeah, who's Ghost Reaper? Is that our tribe member?
Ghost Reaper, yeah.
Okay, I didn't take his body.
Oh, oh, look, look on the left. Oh, the good guys are out. Did that turtle just kill you?
No, they have turret guns behind a tech wall, so every now and then
yeah,
they
I
just
see
open
that.
It.
I see people seeing that open just now. Thing.
Right, yeah.
Are you guys watching my stream, guys?
I shade doors. I dare to say. Someone on the left, someone on the left. That should be a headshot. I see their base. I see inside their base. I tried to the gate closed. Is anyone sniping through the tech gate with me? Or is it just me?
I'm gonna get there in a little bit.
Where you at, Ryan? I'm trying to find you.
I'm on the right hill.
Oh, you're still at the right?
I see you. I'm by the Gigas. I'm in the front lines. There's a tech gate on the left and it keep on opening. It has tires in it.
The fuck is happening?
Who just threw a smoke?
Is that Giga enraged? He's walking by itself.
How long is that smoke? Yes, there's a level 21 here. I killed him.
No, I'm lagging. I don't know where you're at.
Bro, it's raining.
Well, guys, once this is over, we all need to start mating our shit again. And leave it in main base. Thank God. We're not gonna do it no more. Now we need to start.
Are you sniping on that tech gate with me?
What are you guys sniping at? I'm trying to see where you guys are sniping at, but I don't see nothing.
There's a gate on the left, and they still have animals in there. They open it sometimes. Someone just needs to put bombs here. Come on, only snipe two people and one's not even gonna try. Is that turret good on the right? What's on fire? Wait, look on the left, that's a kill zone right there. See a lot of dead bodies.
Dude, that body right there has C4 in him. Like one of those bodies has C4 in him. Like 30 bodies right there.
What's the name of it?
Niners have looted him already.
Oh, he's really doing that. He's really cocking up. Did anyone check the boat, dude? This is the longest ride I ever been on.
Honestly.
That our giggle on the straight or theirs?
Not yet.
I can't hit them.
Yeah, I don't even know where you guys are shooting at anymore. I remember you're trying to find where you guys are shooting. I don't... Pone, what are you shooting at?
I think someone's on the Giga on the left. Hey Joker, is it safe over there?
In this corner where I'm standing, yes.
Only this corner.
I know, I've seen a lot of them.
Watch, when they open that tech door, they're all dead.
The giant tech door over there, the gate? Is that what you guys are talking about? Oh, that's where they're at. Alright.
There's still...
I hit his butt.
Hungry. Joker, did you get my body?
Yeah, I died though. No, I didn't get your body. I died. I seen where you died.
Hello, how did you die?
I shot at turrets in front of the purple doors.
Oh, they opened the door?
Yeah.
Damn, the Thyla went down.
Yeah.
Mom, ¿puede apagar la luz? Oh, shit, she didn't hear me.
Guys.
What?
Watch out for that gay on... Someone's trying to snipe the guy in the gate on the left. That gate that keeps on opening. They do.
I don't even know where to go. I'm just walking around.
Did you get myself, Joker?
No, you
yeah,
didn't.
It's in my body.
Oh, never mind. It's in his body.
But I died. I died in front of the purple doors. The one that opens.
They know I'm here. I knocked on it.
Same. Oh shit. That scared me. I lagged and I landed in the spikes.
Watch, when they open this door, we're all dead. Come over here.
Oh,
drop my stuff.
Move.
Just give me. There, that's all I need. Give me a little bit of flowers.
Some flowers.
The what?
Some flowers.
Flowers?
Oh, yeah. They remind me of the reason.
Bruh, BMO stuff is still here. If it, buy our stuff, buy this tech.
Yo, right behind you is the flowers.
10 minutes. If it gets down to 30 seconds, I'm gonna grab it.
Your flowers are behind them.
I'm gonna go get my burrito.
Is PMO gonna come for his stuff or he's got 10 minutes?
Watch out! Kill that person!
I'm dying.
Joker, that was a girl right there, a black girl on the corner. Open that door.
Yep.
Watch out! They could just go out that side right there and kill us. Ooh, they're shooting tech.
Oh, shit.
the turrets in the back behind me.
They keep on opening these doors, so I'm charming. It's not there. So there's a like opening with a turret can shoot you. Oh, I saw someone. They closed the door. I could jump and shot him. Dare you open that? Oh, that's someone else. Joker, will you come over here?
Yep, I'm coming.
I got your. The body's right there.
Wow, you won't get me. The turrets killed me. I tried to grapple somewhere, but I died.
Yo, who?
Take it.
Is it enrage? Is it ours or theirs?
Get it. It looks pretty bloody, so I was at ours. Oh, black person ran out of the doors. Black person ran out of the doors.
You just have to watch this door, Joker. Hey, I leveled up. How should we have grenades? I'll just throw it under here.
It's okay, go, we can go get another one, right? There, I got him, just eating the bullets like that, man.
Why is BMO though? He hasn't got his stuff yet. I'm thirsty. Heck no.
Oh, where's the boat? Oh, there it is.
Are those just tame, like, tame? We need, ooh, what the?
Dang, someone's actually watching my YouTube channel and I'm over here trying to get my dead body. I can't reach because I'm lagging. It's so embarrassing, dude. I'm just trying to grab my body and I can't even access the inventory. I can't even pike my dead body because it's lagging. Wow, this is embarrassing. I'm sorry for whoever's watching. Yeah, you gotta be loyal to them. Dude, all my stuff is in there. I have like my I can't even pike it. I don't know why. It's like lagging bad. I'm like right here on top of their base. If I can get my body, I can start sniping. I can smell my girlfriend watching me. Why the fuck haven't you called me back? She. Dude, what the fuck?
Where are you at, Nuts?
I'm on top. I'm on top of the black belt. I'm base.
I'm glad I haven't even been blue screen. Yeah, ask him what happened here.
Oh shit, they killed all their quets.
Are you getting hurt, Justin?
Yeah, I just put some burgers in the city.
Watch out, watch it on the...
I'm inside the metal building, killing the quads.
Are you even getting shot by turret?
No, I'm inside.
Kill it! Justin, when that thing opens, you try to find one of them. One of them. There, dropped it. Dang, that hyena had 4 levels on level.
Killed one of their members.
Nice.
Oh, dude, they had ascendant. What? Oh my God, there's ascendant. Flag. No, you.
Where were you,
nigga? I was in their base inside that metal building. I was inside. Go to the top and then go down. Go to the top and jump down. Their vaults are right there. You can blow up their vault. No, go from the top. Go from the top. Alright, you know how we're going upwards?
I see. I know how. I see.
You know, right? Alright, now land it. To the left. No, you're gonna go to the left, not to the right. To the left. And then you're gonna land on that building.
Hey, I see a noob.
There's noobs in there.
There's a black lady running around.
I killed that bitch with my ascendant pike. Dude, they had ascending, flak armor. Like, a lot. That bitch grabbed the tech rifle. I was about to get it.
Yeah, there's a black girl running around
inside their base. I don't have anything. That's why I died. I was trying to get my body, but you know, my YouTubers. I'm already lagged out.
You're lagged out?
There's a...
Did someone just kill this girl? He's annoying.
There's a tech turret in there.
I don't have a melee weapon, so I can't just melee her. Did you just jump down on the building?
Yeah, I just jumped down. Oh, I jumped on the building. I'll show you. Hang on, I'm heading back. I don't know if you saw where I died, but if you have medical bruise, we're both gonna need it.
Red Rain, your body, I see your body. Okay. Yeah. All right, everybody's in there.
Is that your bot? Whose body with the scuba gear?
I don't know. I think it was Nightmare. Oh shit! Almost died.
Dang, I'm on their base. It's so laggy. Dang, they already killed their team.
Yeah, I know. I was in there. I was killing shit. When I told you, I was piking the quests.
Justin, are you outside or inside?
I'm inside. Do you get Ryan? Oh, hey, Ryan, you're right here. Look, over here. Ryan, right here. You see this hole? The flak armor is on down there. You see that body? No, it's real armor.
Is there a turret?
I don't know. I'll risk it. Ryan, get in here.
No.
Ryan, get in here now. Help me.
Hey, oh, we found the loot, guys.
You found. He killed me. Ryan, oh shit, Ryan. You weren't paying attention. I told you, guard me. Ryan, the flak armor's in there.
What? Was there like a person down there or what?
Yeah, I told you. Look at my back. He's guarding that body. Shit, I'll be right back. I gotta wait a minute.
Is he like in a corner? Just grenade them or smoke them if we had any. We all died. Dang it, I spawned on the wrong one. I said it was good down there, I jumped down. I serve someone picks my stuff.
Hmm.
How much people are in there? It doesn't say who's killing me, it just says I died. This is some booty. I have to swim to the island. Hi, are you there? Hey, I made it by swimming.
Are we still killing these guys? Maybe they spawned in there. And
someone just needs to go throw a grenade in there.
Well, maybe they spawn in there and maybe these guys are doing something else. Has anybody seen any sleeping giants?
Just those people that down there.
I think I used a bed in there.
Someone just needs to chuck a grenade, I'm telling you. Is people still in the thing? Right? I found some bats. Did someone get my stuff? Dang, that's a lot of metal.
I can't even fucking.
Someone's in there. Ghost Reaper 97. What is Ghost a ally? What? He shot me. Yeah. I'm just trying to get my stuff back. That's why I was in the building.
Nah, don't worry about it.
Oh, we didn't kill the Bronto.
I think there's some in the locker. Oh. Oh, what's up, Knights? Where are you going? Get me one. I like to go fishing.
That was nice.
Oh, fuck. I just fell. Fuck.
Can we go inside or not? Yeah. Last time I was there, I got shot.
Where are you looking at these blueprints at? Where the hell are you at?
I'm gonna see if I can try to get the sniper back. I like that sniper. Someone got him. Wait. I feel like they're just gonna get all the good stuff in. Can we even go over there where all the Brontos are at? Air Brontos?
Red, are you getting anything? Well, Nigga, I meant the leaders are the only ones in here, right? Why aren't you in here? Joker, back out. Red, get in there. He tell your guys to back out. Nigga, you're over here missing the loot.
A lot of souls is in there.
Yeah, but that's Kiwi.
Oh.
I'm about to die.
Why?
I'm low on health.
Need flowers?
Too late, I'm dead. Here's my body, catch it. I got 11 views on my thing. Who's a scrub now, Ramen? Nah. My mom only watched me for a second, and then she was like, alright, I'm bored. Red, once you guys start heading to the second floor, that's where all the good loot is at. There's Ascendant.
Safe up there. There's a safe down here. Can I blow up the safe? How much C4 does it take?
Which safe?
I'm out back. Outside.
Like in the back, right? In the back of the whole base?
Yeah, in the back of the whole base.
There's a random vault, huh? I know where you're at. I was there. What's it called, Joker? You have C4s or not?
Yeah, I'm blowing it up right now.
It's all the way in the back of the base. No, it's like in the back of the base.
In the corner.
All right, Joker, so you don't overuse the C4 either.
What Red. The
Red, nigga, you're on the bottom floor, nigga. Get up to the second floor. That's where all the good loot. Was nothing, Joker?
That brought it down to 7,000. Yeah. Out of 50,000. That's not bad. One more.
Alright, let's step back. Maybe it's nothing. We're about to figure it out. Watch out, Joker. Red, what the hell? Red, go inside. What the hell are you doing out here with us? Oh, yes.
Oh, nice. There you go. Some ascending leggings. Hold on. Oh, it's a
thing. I'm just gonna grab all, Joker. I'm just gonna grab all. We'll share it in the. Shit, nigga, go inside. Grab go it. Tell them that you're a leader. I don't know. I think Joker just grabbed all.
Yeah, I did.
Good shit, Joker. Yep. Guess what I got, Raid?
You're still. No, I did not know that.
This is mine. I got a pump action shotgun. Mastercraft.
They still have turrets in the thing.
Aw, you bitch. I got a metal shield with 5,811 durability. And I got a whip. Shit makes up for the whip I lost. Joker, take everything back to the boat. Good shit, Joker. We're a good team.
Quetzal saddle. An ascendant Quetzal saddle.
Shit, we're gonna need it. We lost our shit. Dominic, are you in there? Shit, nigga. Nigga, get in there. Red is over here. You should be like, yo, I'm a leader. Get me in there. Just Red? Kiwi's in there too. But Red is like, over here, like scavenging the shit that me and Joker take. Oh, with their body? Fucking tight ass motherfuckers. Thanks, Joker. You got me an ascending, pump action shotgun. This is my dream weapon.
Oh, there's another one up there. We're gonna need more C4, dude. These fuckers have tons of shit. I bet you they're gonna let go of the shit because they already blew it up, so you got like, what, 5 minutes?
Putting blueprints in here. Hey, whose Mastercraft chest piece is this? The fur one. Aww. Whose flak is this? Can I have it? I lost all my flak. The Mastercraft flak? Can I have it? No, it's in the No, it's nothing. It's nothing. It's pure master. I'm gonna take it. This is not yours. No, it's not broken. Alright. I'm just asking because I love.
Have we found that hatchery?
No.
Hey, bring the pig back. That way we can put up the pig with all the shit that we're getting. So instead of flying back and forth.
I still have my live stream. Should I just take it off now?
Whoa. What's shooting me?
Honestly, if we were to do this ourselves, this would have been really hard. I ain't gonna lie.
Who's on Taiju?
They still have Gigas. They have 2 Gigas. The water thing, so it's not.
Oh, dude, I just like that. You lagged out too?
Damn. No. We're killing the dollars right now.
So I put my C4 you gotta let me get it out before you take it off of it. They're gonna come back. They're gonna try to get all their shit.
I thought they're gonna bring allies. Yeah. I found eggs.
Oh, to grab them, because we lost a lot of ours.
No, like, regular eggs, not. What kind of downside we don't have, like, we need eggs for? total.
Just grab all of them. I'm marked for done.
Hello.
That mad piece.
Dude, I've been wanting a pump action shotgun since forever. I finally got one.
Come on, dude. For all the lag.
I'm at the baby. Watch out! Plant turret.
That fucker got a tech gun, dude. They're still in here. They're loading up shit.
I got 10 Parasaur eggs and 4 Giga eggs.
Bring them.
Everybody's in here already?
I'm at the bow, I'm making sure we're good.
Someone needs to get the fire arrows and shoot that.
I got an ascendant pike, I could pike it. Where you at?
My water.
Where? What?
Why is it in that thing in the rock? Do we still have to hit that base up there?
There's only one. Yeah, it's the one that you saw is breaking to. I got myself some flak armor and a pump action shotgun and a whip. That's pretty much it. And the ascendant battery lot. I lost.
Okay, I'm going there now.
Ryan, let's go check around the whole base. Let's go see if we can find anything. Shot by something. Shit.
I need the plant turret.
No, it wasn't plant turrets, it's actual turrets.
It's that one, I think, all the way over there.
Get it, we lost a lot of things.
I got one.
Hell is everybody that keep ending this shit?
Oh.
Is Joker, are you did they let you there, or Joker, are you just going in there?
I'm just in here, I'm not taking anything.
Should I go in there, Red?
Oh, he's pushing him down.
Rare, can you hook us up with some stuff? Yeah. Shit, Ritter. Pony, can you give me some stuff? Because Red isn't. You at least you're... I'm up here, look, I'm in the second floor, I could just jump there. Oh shit, I don't want to fall in there. Who cares about Spinos, just loot us some good shit. Black, we got one. Get him, Romney Gill. Go, 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 go. Get Ryan. Right there, those
walls. Oh, we can go up there now?
Get the bag.
Oh, what the fuck? They blew up the gate.
Has anyone checked on our boat? Make sure it's alright. No stealing shit.
It's gonna be closed. So you get in through the roof on that building or what?
Red and Dragon, you guys can go in. Kiwi already knows you guys are able, you said all leaders.
I'm on just 360, no scope one of them.
Also over here have their freaking RG.
Are we done with this raid? What's that building up there, though?
You guys are still in the second floor?
Yeah, I don't want to jump down there because they'll knock you out.
The Broncos are here. There's still a Bronco living. No, there.
Okay, there's 3 volts right there.
Wow. Oh, shit, really? Getting... You know, Jenna... Get in the middle, just stand in the middle.
This is gonna be so laggy.
Yo, how are you supposed to get there? Get to the first floor?
Get out. Grab the turret bullets. Shit, nigga, I'm light as hell, so.
Watch, we're all gonna crash.
It was worth it.
No. Joker, you done. Like, we have no more, put it this way, we don't have no more good long necks. Put it that way. Nigga, there's a journeyman one that did 217 damage. Well, goes to show, next time...
There's a noob! There's a noob! Inside the building. He's just running around. Upstairs.
Oh shit, I see him.
He went upstairs.
He's a little guy, right here, second floor. Oh, what the fuck? Who lit me on fire, bro?
Everyone out, everyone out.
Ah!
I'm gonna die.
What's that noob? Ah.
Rip. I guess there's still some.
Yo, who's got the giga? I'm starting to collect the ammo.
Guys, there's heads here.
Bro, I just found a sleeping giant right here. He's alive, level 98. Lucky Joe. Oh, I want to put handcuffs on his ass. I just took everything from him.
Do you have anything good? Watch out.
Okay.
What did he have on him?
Got some journeyman armor, flank armor. No, he was unconscious. Oh, dude, they have like hidden passages in under the base or what? I found another vault. Oh, bro, I'm gonna pop this vault.
Dragon, where you at? Joker, where you at? No, Joker, don't pop it. No, that one has nothing. You can just open it.
Oh.
Watch out, Joker, they're gonna blow this shit up.
Alright.
I just want to watch to see a noob try running here. I want to quick scope a noob. Okay, who's climbing a dial up there? DJ.
They got the ascending flag. It was in there.
Oh, they're gonna bring it all at once or what?
Yep, bring the whole thing down and start grabbing 3 bullets. Do I need to charge my controller or they're dying?
Did I just see a noob?
Don't walk by there. Get away from that building.
Oh, me?
I'm trying to block that fucking door. Huh. I just want to blow shit up, man. They hit the Kimball room, I think, right?
I'm just gonna pack one of the C4s.
Anything they can't. I'm about to just shoot it.
anything we got out of this raid, it's ours, right? Or it's tribe.
The Mastercraft shotgun is mine. It's the only thing I care about.
How much is the tech?
Shit, I'm going with red. I want the mount.
Hey, I found their snail.
There you go. Has everyone checked the other places? Or is everyone just focused here? My wyvern died.
Got him.
Oh, was he?
Under the dock. Oh, dude. Oh my god, dude. I found a tech 4 shield structure. He was carrying it on him. We've got the gate on. Yo, where's the pig or the gate at?
Don't go check on the thing.
No, he didn't. He took it. I think he took it. Didn't he take it? He came for it, rolled it out.
Forgot.
I just want to see a noob try.
I just noticed I'm still recording. Let me take it off. How do I stop recording?